Well, I never promised you a rose garden in Hong Kong, but a fireplace, yes.
It's nice to know you always keep your promise.
I love you.
Blake, I love you. I was so frightened those 5 days you were missing.
No. That's past. We forget about that. No. Let's just enjoy the night and us and the fire. Reminds me of home.
Well, almost.
Speaking of home, I know this isn't the time, but I've got to tell you something.
Not now.
No. This is very important. It's about Ben.
What about him?
Well, I asked him to come back to Denver with us, stay with us for a while. We'll all be on the first flight out tomorrow morning. But darling, I wouldn't be here now if it weren't for Ben. He risked his life for me.
I know. I just can't forget everything he's done to you.
Well, he's made his apologies for that.
Blake, I know he's your brother, but I can't help but feel protective. He's dangerous, and I'm worried.
Darling, I've got to try to make it work. I've got to.
Just be careful. Promise?
Yes, I promise. And I always keep my promises, remember?
Welcome home, Mr. Carrington, Mrs. Carrington.
Daggett. Oh, Gerard, would you prepare a room for my brother, please? He's going to be staying with us for the next couple of days until he gets situated.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Mommy!
There's my daughter. There's Christina.
Hello.
I miss you so much.
Yes, I miss you too, so much. Oh, do you know who this is? This is your Uncle Ben. He's my brother.
Do I get a kiss, too?
Thank you, Christine. All right, come on now. I'm going to take you upstairs, and I'm going to show you this special present that I bought for my special bag of potatoes. Come on.
She's going to grow up to be one of the world's true beauties.
Well, as long as she's healthy and happy, that's all I care about.
You're not all that happy about my being here. Well, I'll be leaving soon, but in the meantime, I'm going to do everything I can to show you how much I appreciate Blake's kindness. I wish you would give me a chance, Crystal.
Well, I'll try, Ben, because you saved Blake's life. But as far as I'm concerned, you're still on trial.